groups supporting tougher language laws were calling Bill 14 a good start, but even more will need to be done.
Aujourd'hui, le français est en déclin rapide à Montréal et ça constitue une menace pour l'avenir du français dans toutes les régions du Québec.
He says French is in steep decline in Montreal, and that threatens the language everywhere in Quebec. Others say public services, including health care, should no longer be made available in English.
Le citoyen qui choisit de vivre au Québec doit apprendre le français.
He says people who choose to live in Quebec should learn French.